Right, and this morning we have a great new way you can help our hometown heroes.
It deals with something you would normally throw away. Rachel's trying to get me not to do it too much anymore. Expired coupons. That's here. Right. So tell us how this works.
Well, you know, we all think about paying it forward, sharing the wealth, really. Mm-hmm. And these are folks that really could help use this help. These are soldiers that can use your old coupons to save money in the food and department stores on military bases.
Oh, wow.
Now, get
that,
this. The coupons are accepted for up to 6 months after they expire.
Mm.
So after we can't use them, they certainly can use them. So here are the do's and don'ts. There are rules here. Only send manufacturers coupons, not deals for stores like Target, CVS. You can keep those here. And make sure to clip them out, sort them into food and non-food piles. Do not send coupons that are more than a month old. That's because it does take some time to sort and send them overseas. Now, there are several different organizations that are using volunteers to help get these coupons sent overseas. We found a group based in Idaho. We know you probably don't have a pen handy just yet. So the mailing address is on our Facebook page and at KOCO.com. Check it out. Share it with your friends. And just so you know, I went through my coupon binder. You guys know I never go anywhere without this thing. My second Bible, if you will, right? And just in my first couple pages, I found stacks. And this is for great stuff. This is for diapers and salad dressing.
All expired.
These are all things that they could use the savings for. So let's pass it on to them.
Wonderful. They could certainly use it.
Sure.
Yeah.
That's nice.
Awesome.